complete overtake. Your lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it. On the screens, it looks like you've got some aero damage. You better make it back to the pits. This guy's all over you, filling the mirrors. Time to cover the inside line and brake as late as you can. You've been given a second warning for cutting the track. Be careful, respect the track limits or we've been pulled off. Under pressure, come on, keep at him. You're gonna get past him. Great pass. gap to the car ahead now, 5 seconds. Stay with him, nice and smooth and consistent. Keep at it. Slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy. It looks like you've got some suspension damage, but we do need to look at it first.